Hello, welcome to Simple Answers. In this video, I'll be showing you how to fill out PDF forms on iPhone. The first thing you will need to do is download the Google Drive app if you don't have it already. It's a free app that will come in handy. After downloading Google Drive, you will simply find the PDF on your device. So whether they sent it via email or so on, you will simply go into your email and you want to save the PDF to Google Drive. Once you have done that, you will go into Google Drive, as you can see right here, and you will simply tap on the PDF that you want to fill out. And at the bottom, you will see the option fill in form. You are going to tap on that. And from here, you can select the area on the PDF that you would like to fill out. And you can start typing. When you are finished, you can tap on done, then tap on save in the top right hand corner. And from here, you can choose to email it if you would like to email it. And that's it. Hope you found this video helpful and informative. If you did, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe. And thank you for watching.